Welcome to English at the Movies, American Classics, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. The 2013 movie Life of a King is based on the story of Eugene Brown. He learned to play the board game chess while in prison. After his release, he seeks an honest life. He sets an example for poor teenagers by comparing the game of chess to life decisions. Brown is asked why he went to prison. Listen for the words, "I took the fall."
I robbed a bank. Cops came and we all scattered. And I took the fall. And then I learned.
What did you learn?
I learned the board. You move.
What do you think "I took the fall" means? Is it A, I fell down suddenly, or B, I was arrested for a crime while others involved went free?
I robbed a bank. Cops came and we all scattered. And I took the fall. And then I learned.
What did you learn?
I learned the board.
The answer is B. If someone takes the fall, they are usually the only one taking blame in wrongdoing, even though others are involved. And that's English at the Movies.